So I didn't think that going back natural would have been this therapeutic for me as it actually was. I think that in the world that I live in, which is full of glam, always having to be made up and staying in with the times because I am an artist, being able to actually come home and take all the hair off, take all the makeup off, and look myself in the mirror and see exactly who God made me to be, it gives me a balance, you know, and it gives me self-confidence underneath all of that, because I never want to be the person that has to depend on, when I am fully glammed up for a photo shoot, I have to be that all the time. You know, I want to be confident in who I really am. So a message that I want to send to, you know, other women and other young girls, to be confident in who you are, be confident in who God made you to be.